Okay. Last time we got here and we fought Bull Dude and that activated something, but so far we haven't been able to tell what precisely that it was that was activated. So we're gonna continue on fucking with this thing until we get it. Here's the sword. Student number 86. The sword means that we're at the first intersection. There's a line there, meaning there's a wall. We've already interacted with the west and east thingamajigs. The only thing left must be the north one. Just to ensure I didn't. Okay, this is moving. There's $4,000 for nothing. Okay, there we go. So now we check around the middle part, and that should be this dungeon cleared. I assume that it's the south side, but we want to make sure. What the heck is that? We'll be right back. Here we go. Okay. What? He's smaller! Oh my god, these guys are adorable. Got the brothers. Okay. Zell, I think you deserve the brothers. That was awesome. We got a new GF. Guardian fighter thing. Okay, so the soldier who was supposed to do that, his ID number was 86. Gonna remember that. And then we're gonna get on our way. Okay, there's town. Those are words I thought I'd say. Only in Final Fantasy, all that stuff. This is gonna be fun though, guys, trust me. Dude, we got the friggin'... We got this guy, though. Maybe it's his car? Thank you. No, I know we're supposed to enter zero there. There we go. I told you we were friggin' answer. What do you think of all this? Nope, nothing from our sniper. Zell was like, he's making us wait. Oh, yeah. He always does this. He's so discourteous, making people wait. I'm gonna go complain. Everyone just waiting. Yep, a family has its issues.
Seed and we'll act accordingly.
Hey, fellas.
I'm here to shoot somebody.
Okay, Idia is the sorceress. We're gonna do a ceremony to commemorate the event. It'll be held at the president's residence. During the ceremony, we're gonna split into two teams and get in position. The gateway team will enter the gateway and stand by. The sniper team will stand at the front of the presidential residence until we get the shooter. Uh-huh. Yeah. Sniper team, gateway team. This presidential room, once the ceremony ends, the parade for the sorcerer. That's what we get. Oh no, we're gonna wait until the parade to shoot her. Cancel if there's... Hatch that leads to the clock tower. Okay. Okay, get to the rooms and save. Okay, so we're gonna trap her in that gate and then shoot her. That's the plan. But I remember the plan. The plan is all important and stuff. Okay, so. Ceremony, parade, trap, clock rises, sniper team shoots her. Simple order of events that need to happen. You need to make sure they happen. Oh, I'm getting nervous because, one, this is the make or break point of the game, I feel, and two, there was a glitch a while ago. I remember I didn't finish this playthrough just solo on my own, not recording, because of this glitch, and it was this mission, and so I've never gone farther than this mission, like this mission has never gone off successfully, all that stuff, for me. I don't know what happens. Like I forgot most of this stuff anyway, but We're getting close to the real on all that stuff, so keep my finger crossed. But it's getting around that time. It is slow, and it means that I'ma have to do all that in the next episode. We don't have time for doing it this episode. I'm gonna leave off here, pick it up again later. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Remember to do stuff that you like to do with that YouTube lets you do, and Facebook and all that. It lets you do so much. I find it very hard to resist the temptation to just click on everything. In a fit of insanity and just load up. Everyone I know will see it. But anyway, I'll see you guys next episode. And next time on Final Fantasy VIII and all that. Clicking the button now. Bye.